Last week when I was doing some recording, I noticed a low hum in one of my studio channels, the one here, the lower one. Put it on a spectrum and it was a hum at 50 hertz, 100 hertz, and 250 hertz, pretty consistent. And it started to happen after I was using it for a few hours. So I figured, you know what? It's probably maybe the tubes. So I said, you know what? Let me change the tubes out. So it's pretty easy, actually. There's a video on YouTube on how to do it. Pretty easy to do. It's like 9 screws, and just be careful when you replace the tube, and it's pretty easy. So I replaced them with these Tung Sol gold plated contact tubes, which are like $25 each. And I've got to tell you, it makes a huge amount of difference. When I was using the older tubes, for the tubes that came in the studio channels, whenever I up the tube here. Okay, I started to get like a dirty, scratchy, staticky sound, and if I brought the gain up, it certainly even amplified that more. Well, after I put these new tubes in, I can actually crank the gain, the tube all the way up and bring the gain all the way up, and I don't get any distortion at all. I do start to get it starts to get a little bit too loud when you get to like the 45 level, but it's around 40, 45 on the dial here. It just sounds awesome, and you can hear like the sweetness. I mean, I haven't tested it with a condenser mic yet. I just checked it out with a dynamic mic, a Shure SM58, and I could tell the difference. For a $50 upgrade, I think I really enhanced my preamps here. I got them at Tube Depot, which is tubedepot.com. I wanted to make sure that I bought something that was, decent and was going to work well. I did some research. The Tung Sols are pretty well known and used quite a bit. And then what I noticed on Tube Depot, I'm just going to show you the website over here. They have this pretty cool chart that shows you the information about the tube, and that's the tube that I bought. And it shows you the tonality, signal gain, headroom, sensitivity, and noise and microphonics. There's a bunch of different ones to choose from, but you can make a somewhat intelligent decision based upon the tone that you're going for. And these are the same types of tubes that you use in amplifiers, guitar amps, so you might want to just check out Tube Depot. It's not an advertisement for them, but I found this helpful, along with doing some research on Gear Sluts and other places to make the determination to buy this. They actually make a cheaper one, Tung Sol, for $15, but I figured for a little extra money, I went with the gold pins, which they said what I read online made things sound better. So I figured $10, what the hell. That's pretty much it. Again, it took me about 10 minutes to replace these in two studio channels, and I can tell you it makes a world of difference. I'm really happy with this modification, and I love PreSonus. You guys are great, but you know what? You may want to just up the tubes in these preamps, even if you charged a little bit more for them. Anyway, that's it for my tube replacement. I hope this was helpful. If you have a studio channel, you might want to look at doing this. Thanks for watching.